Since the dawn of civilization, man has been plagued by a single question, an inexorable cosmic conundrum seeming to defy all the computations, permeations, and expectations of his limited simian intellect without giving so much as a clue as to a means of unraveling its omnipresent riddle. And so we ask again, what is Beanpole?
Anything can be salad. Bring back street brawls. Bring back street brawls. The TV can eat your head. Be killed by your television.
To begin to acquire an understanding of this fanatical cult, we must first venture to the Democratic Republic of Korea, where a politically active consortium of beanpole worshippers has taken control of the garment industry for all of northeastern Asia. Travel 15 hours by plane to the celluloid paradise that is Los Angeles, California, where we find the Church of Beanpole up to its usual tricks.
Hello, Father, welcome to the Church of Beanpole.
Any famous people worship Beanpole?
Yes, I think that guy that was on the
Mr.
Bentley on the Jeffersons was Beanpole.
Mr.
What?
What the fuck is Beanpole, man?
Beanpole is the god of pointless behavior.
Hell yeah.
Beanpole is the god of pointless behavior.
So if I just threw up on you right now, would Beanpole bless me?
Well, it would be a choice if you were doing it just to be pointless or for fun.
We are the Church of Beanpole.
What's it about?
Oh, thank you.
You're already a member, you just don't know it.
That's right, anybody can be a member of Beanpole. It's absolutely free. We require nothing of you. Don't change who you are, your beliefs, anything.
So then isn't Beanpole the god of everything then?
What?
Isn't Beanpole the god of everything then?
Pretty much, you got it.
Hell yes. Hell yes.
It's a celebration.
Pointless behavior?
Yeah.
Right on.
Celebration of what?
I do that all the time.
See, it's a celebration of pointless behavior.
You're already there. It's a little sticker.
Sweet.
So what do I do?
Sounds good to me.
Do whatever you want.
Hang out with you guys?
Do whatever you want.
It all doesn't right. matter.
You can hang out with us.
Really?
We're friendly people.
I met.
Beanpole, the god of pointless behavior.
I feel like we're making a difference. And I feel like we're making new guava. Oh.
Beanpole is so good because he's yellow. Because he's yellow. That is his color because we know that he's not blue. He's not a dog. He's not a tree. He's not a shoe. He's not a Jew. That's okay if he was, because we're not anti-Semitic either. But he's just Beanpole. Beanpole. Beans grow on tree poles. Trees are made of wood. But he is not. No. He is made of Beanpole. Beanpoles. You and me and Beanpoles. 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 Which are yellow.
Yay.
Ow!
Yay!
Thank you. Thank you for that. No problem. I hope it does you well. Party like a circus clown. The Brea tar pits, where my brethren and I like to come to eat lunch every so often.
Hi.
Because you should eat tar. This is tar. It's the other black meat.
This cult is so persuasive that it can even order its followers to submit to ritualistic scarification in order to prove their devotion to the sect.
Yeah.
But for our story to be truly told, we must travel all the way to the city of Bloomington, an isolated little hamlet in the foothills of southern Indiana, where a small group of unarmed citizens are taking a stand against the depravity that leads up to this most sacred of all holidays, this celebration of concepts so abhorrent to the average human being that he or she is forced to pick up a pen in self-defense and write letters to the local daily newspaper expressing a noble concern for the well-being and safety of all the members of our fragile community.
Regularly.
Happy Independence Day. Yo, Beanpole, non-pointless behavior. Beanpole has an icon, hitting a six figure with an arrow through his head. How much will you pay me if I grab the stoplight? Quick.
$2!
Left,
right!
Watch out for the monkey. We are Beanpole, the god of pointless behavior. Talk to your friends and tell them. Justice is a one-ton move. You too can use plastic.
And the Church of Beanpole coming in front of the review stand. We see Beanpole every year here at the Point of the Black Parade. Beanpole is a god of pointless behavior.
Thank you. And here we have a review stand. We see this every year. It doesn't seem to move. It just stays here. Thank you, Beanpole, salute you. Go out and play your free microwave. Thank you, Beanpole. Keep moving. Ask no questions. Ask no questions. Liberate plastic. Plastic has feelings.
Thank you.
I heard that more than any other time.
We pissed a lot of people off this year.
Oh well.
Yeah, oh well.
This was the sexiest beanpole ever.
I agree.
Sexiest, sleaziest.
Beanpole is a church with mud pedals.
You thought we got a good response?
Well, I guess from up there it was.
Because you're just dancing
response.
Around and people are whistling at you.
Yeah.
Look at the people like, I don't want this. This is
yeah.
satanic.
Okay.
It's trash. What's this guy?
Oh, he's got the panties.
31. Still going. Excellent.
Still going.
So dare I ask, what is this? What do you guys do?
So, yeah.
This? Beanpole.
Beanpole. Is it like a...
It's a church.
It's a church? Okay.
The Beanpole is the god of pointless behavior.
All right. Fair enough.
Are there any other churches in Prague?
I don't think so. Maybe like the Methodist or something.
Well, there's the Vacation Bible
there you
study.
Go. That's kind of a church. Maybe.
I feel like America has violated me in a good way.
That's good.
You got a gun in your hand. You are going to shoot my head off. You are going to kill me. You are a no-gun asshole. Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Put down the pistol. Stop aiming that weapon at me. Don't shoot me, motherfucker. Get the gun out of your hand. Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Put the gun down. Put the gun down.
You're watching channels 3 and maybe 12. If you can watch more than one channel at the same time, I don't know.